Okay, so I guess the next question is, where can I speed up by potentially using breach charges to get the kills I need? That one's not a big deal. Side of him, I would have just been instant killed.
Mission accomplished.
Alright, how was that? A little bit faster. Interesting. Still not perfect accuracy, that's surprising.